83. Susan dropped out of the list. Kylie will be sorely missed. Maybe Trevor be in Frack. So will Tracy. But way out in the sandwich aisles, you might find a man called Friday. Or Wednesday in the Adams house, when the advert starts to say, do you love a girl called Ethel? Have you kissed her by name Clive? Have gone dancing with a Gertrude? Was it Gary on this side of the century? I wonder, is your name still alive? Darling Clementine, it must be 4 score years or more since we heard your mates shouting across the playground gates. But Vera, Chuck and Dave are heading.